because I had a big bones here. This is the part of the hips of the pig. So I boiled it to make some soup. I tried to remove all the blood. But this first boiling, I will remove this. I will throw this. The reason why, friends, I will throw this, because pork here is full of steroids. So the purpose of that is to remove the steroids. That's why I try to dump this. Look, and remove some fats on it. So that's the reason why I need to remove this. The blood, that's all the fats and the steroids. So I try to remove all it, or else it will go to my stomach. But I want to drink some soup because my stomach is full of gas because of a lot of medicine I'm taking. This is onion leaves, look. So I will put this also here, and the soup. So, and I had a apple cider vinegar here. I will put it also here. So I will just add later if it's not enough. Friends, this is bok choy, look. So the one, the tiny one. Oh, pet chai in Asian term, in Filipinos, pet chai is the dwarf one. So I will put also here in my soup because I need greens. I need greens. It's not just the meat, but I need greens. So I will put a lot of it. Look at, friends, the fats that I remove. These are all the fats I remove in that bones, look. And this will go to the trash. Look at, friends. That's my soup bones. But so delicious because it's the part of the bones in the hip side of the pig. Hi, friends. Hello. I had here the ingredients: pork curry. So I had a garlic, the onions, the pork, the potato, and the carrots. And I had additional also, I had a bamboo here, bamboo shoots. So this is ready to serve. So, and it's still frozen, so it's okay to not to cook this anymore. Just put in your food once you warm up in the microwave. So this is for my husband, friend, because I had my own soup also. Look at my soup. Oh, it's boiling now. So good. Looks so good, friend. There's still a lot of fats and steroids because I throw the first boiling in. And I put some apple cider vinegar to control the fats also. To keep kill the fats once it gets into my body. Additional ingredients from my curry, pork curry friend is curry powder. So this is this special ingredient to become pork curry. Look at friend, I use the avocado oil. Look, you don't need to put a lot. I will saute the garlic. I will not put friends coconut milk because my husband don't like coconut milk. So just like this, then I will put the curry powder. He is the one who will eat this. I will cook it very slow. Look at friend, my soup. I put chili on it also. So there will be more flavor. But the weather was so good today. Look, windy, but it's better. It looks so good. And I had a sprout here, friend, the moringa sprout. Look, these are the moringa seeds that I planted almost 12 days now. So look, it's all sprout now. So it's time now to transfer in the pot. So I'm hoping all this will grow. So friends, I have here the coffee cup. So this will serve as my temporary pot for my moringa sprouts before it will all die, because it's overdue already. So since I don't have a plant for a pot, yes, I will just use this temporary. All this coffee cup. Friends, look at the dirt. I will use this for the seeds. These dirts came from the sheep's, the alfalfa. Look, it's all decayed now. Looks very nutritious. So So that's good. That's all the alfalfa, friend, which is perfect for planting. Look at friend, the sprout. Oh, there's already roots. Oh, look. So it's in almost 2 inches already. Oh, look how long is it. So it's perfect now for planting. So I will plant now this here. This is sprouts, friend. Is moringa seeds, so it's called moringa sprouts. So, or malunggay in Filipino. So I will squat. Look at the roots, oh. It's very long already. It's almost 2 inches, the roots. Hence, this is peat moss to keep it wet all the time. So I will add peat moss, friend, absorb water, so it will not dry up quick. Hoping all this will grow, but it's okay. For sure there's some of this will die, but it doesn't matter. It's okay. Hope press, all this will survive. It's a moringa seeds, moringa plants. So I'm hoping all this will survive so I can have more moringa plants or malunggay in Filipino. Hello, I'm back again. So before I will end up this video, friends, first and foremost, I want to thank God. Thank you, Jesus, for the complete energy I had today. So I had a chance, since I had energy and I'm strong, so I had a chance to plant my hobby, to start my hobbies for planting, gardening. So I'm so thankful that He is my strength for the whole day. So before I will end up this video, also I want to share to all of you, friends, my memory, my verse for today, Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and the future. So that's for my verse today, friends, and thanking to all of you again, my prayers group, for praying always for me. Thank you to all of you. So along with this medical treatment, I'm praying and believing and trusting God for a supernatural healing along with his medical treatments. Above all, good night and a blessed, wonderful evening.